In this lesson, I will show you how to expand the list of events in your calendar section. In a calendar section, by default, the first event of the list is deployed. When users browse the list and click on events, it will expand the corresponding event. Now let's see how to have a list where all the events are expanded when users enter the section. To get this feature, you need to add parameters to the settings file of your section. The two properties you need to add are the following: Start Expandable Mode and Expandable Mode. Let's add those two properties in the JSON tab of your calendar section. If you don't see the JSON tab in your calendar section, it means that you didn't activate the developer add-on. To do so, go to the add-ons library and activate the API access add-on. From the JSON tab of my calendar section, I'm going to add the two new properties. The value for those two properties will be all. I save my JSON. If I go to the preview now, you see that my events are expanded by default. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you next time, and meanwhile, happy app building.